I'm Dr. Dhananjay Chavan, dermatologist and trichologist at Clear Skin and Hair MD Pune. The question is, does anything work for hair loss other than minoxidil? Yes, minoxidil. For last 30 years, we are using minoxidil for treating hair loss in different types of hair loss. There are so many reasons for hair loss. Main is baldness, either male pattern or female pattern baldness, which is called as androgenetic alopecia. There, minoxidil is mainly used. But hair loss due to telogen effluvium, hair loss due to alopecia areata, or there are so many diseases where minoxidil is used when there is hair loss. Does anything works for hair loss other than minoxidil? Yes, we will concentrate more on pattern baldness or androgenetic alopecia or baldness only. In baldness, minoxidil and finasteride. Minoxidil is topical application and finasteride is orally taken. These are the only two drugs which are FDA approved. These are the only two drugs. There are few procedures and few instruments by which now they have approved to postpone or prevent hair loss or to treat hair loss. Those are low level laser light, LLLT. These are multiple diode lasers which improve circulations of the scalp and preventing the further hair loss. Or this is the latest technology which is used to stimulate the hair growth or to prevent further hair loss in baldness. Again, there are so many evidence-based treatment modalities which are platelet-rich plasma. That means that patient's own blood is taken out, platelet is separated, and platelet is nothing but energy house of our body. It is having lots of growth factors, starting from endothelial growth factors, vascular endothelial growth factors, tissue repairing growth. There are so many growth factors. These growth factors, they are used to stimulate hair in androgenetic alopecia, especially for baldness or hair loss. These treatments are evidence-based. Again, dermaroller, again it is used to stimulate hair growth to certain extent. Mesotherapy, yes, worldwide it is used and it is used on evidence-based. No doubt it is not FDA approved. But lot of evidences, lot of people all over world, they are using and they are getting some hair growth and it prevents. So, finasteride, minoxidil, various treatment modalities like PRP, mesotherapy, dermaroller and low level laser light therapy, these are the commonly used treatment modalities along with vitamin supplements, dietary changes, stress reduction, and so many things are there which helps to reduce hair loss or which helps to postpone baldness, especially in case of androgenetic alopecia or pattern baldness. Other than all this treatment, there are so many Ayurvedic and other treatment modalities, but they are not studied in deep or they are not having that much scientific support, but they think that it is working. We are dermatologists, we know more about allopathy, so I have talked what is best in allopathy. Other than minoxidil, all these other things can work to postpone or to prevent further hair loss. If you are having any query regarding this, please write me on my email or just given link below, you can write me. For remaining updated for hair loss problem, latest therapies in hair, subscribe my channel, YouTube channel, and get latest information regarding hair and hair loss. Thank you. Thank you very much.